Shout out Cypher Canal. I had a little battle the other day. He took the L. 4 rounds. It's all good. It is what it is. It's for the rest of y'all artists out here thinking you got bars for Rob Dick. Shout out Cypher Canal. I had a little battle the other day. He took the L. Hey, he took the L. Hey, he took the L.
Really, nigga?
So this goes out to that wannabe battle rapper. Half-assed with fake style, you get smacked fast, you fucking jackass. This isn't 8 Mile. I'll take out anyone in this city, in this region, on this fucking continent. If the profit margin is decent, I've been beasting long before these camera crews, fanatic fools, Doc Mob, and WX or any battle crew. And I don't front about shit, it's only massive truth, you fucking faggots. You must be comedic actors too, with some bullshit like you beat me in a battle. I just laugh at you, it keeps me from catching a felony and stabbing you. All that bragging you doing, bullshitting like you spitting. Let's go 3 rounds, 3 minutes, make it completely written. I'll make a flyer, use your image, shit, I'll edit and film it. Upload it with the title, Cypher Canai murders a bitch kid. Delusions of grandeur must be your sickness. With 16 YouTube subscribers, little nigga, who you dissing? Where's the footage of this ass woman you saying you inflicted? Show them 3 judges and 12 people attending, go and get it. Not to mention that fake knowledge of self-persona. Not to mention that battle was a favorite to the promoter. I'm a man of my word and I'm a soldier. I showed up, I didn't get paid. Now that was freestyle, but hold up. You claiming bragging rights, 4 rounds, a minute each. When I battled 2 days prior, had another in a week. And had Louisville debut that same month, which means a freestyle battle didn't mean shit, bitch. Please, I'm the antagonist, so watch your mouth. I command my respect, not running duck because I'm calling you out. I got a 6 body count camera rating in the city. As a villain, I've been waiting patient, making a committee. We're the stormtroopers, face it, when you place yourself as shitty. And it's only been a year, I'm not the plague upon the city. I killed 4 and 8 at ATL, Antoine quit. Dionysus went with Jazzy Faye to go and be his bitch. Michigan died cause he was biting Method Man's shit. And there was only 1 survivor left, Prince Bricks. I made a list with 1 word on it, everybody. And I'm back in battle rap that they graze for everybody. Get John John, Sire Boy, Sid, Nestle, Prince Belvey, I can give a shit. Go get me Carter Deans, anyone in Atlanta who think they're better than me. I'll fuck you up on any platform professionally. And there's a lesson that you need to learn when stepping to me. You take a shot, you better take me out indefinitely. I am Dexter with speech, disrespect me and see. One of the best in the leagues, it's interesting to think. Y'all wanna come up off my name like it's gonna make you famous? Fuck Brad Vivi, now you are nameless. I'ma change it to Mark Waters, the fake gay prick who tried to play with the fire and got burned by that human torch. Flames for the scorpion, assisted suicide Kevorkian. You out here lying to people, so I'm informing them. I slaughter and torture him, Lord of the Sorcerers, Enforcer of Horror, bitch, there's more of this. The perfect blend of Agent Smith and Morpheus. Ungodly, gift, and glorious, I'm sorry, it's unfortunate. You try to talk some shit, now you lying in a coffin. This the part where you apologize, but then you gotta die. That's the bottom line for getting out of line. Doubting mine, shots fired, 1 round. You claiming you beat me 4? I got 3 more, whenever you want to even a score.
The cream of the crop! Nobody does it better!